Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to make a bouncing Betty in Minecraft. You'll need TNT, piston, redstone torch, and redstone, and pressure plate. So let's start. First, you need to hold down to be as big as you like, and you've got a piston at the bottom. Then, TNT, now you want to dig down some distance. And make stairs to lead up. Anywhere you like, as long as the redstone connects to it. I'll just spin this straight. Well, you get the point. And you can use dirt to cover up that hole there. Okay. Now just let something step in like that. And it should go off. So thanks for watching the video. I hope you like it. Comment, like,